Welcome to what would have been the 28th annual Maypole, Kindergarten Maypole Dance. And we always, when we have this day, we think of our former teacher, Peggy Ann Schwartz, who started this lovely tradition. So we're thinking of her today as well. Obviously, things look a little different now. We don't have the student body here. We don't have family and friends. And we don't have our chorus over there. But we did everything we could to keep this tradition alive. So we'd like to thank Mrs. Mohmeyer, who helped pre-record our music with several of our students. And obviously, of course, Mrs. Clover, Mrs. Lambert, Mrs. Masson, Mr. Enderle, Mr. Bryan, and Mr. Rosenfeld and Miss A for giving us their gym space. But most importantly, to these kindergarten students who practice so hard, kindergarten, we're very proud of you, and thank you for making this happen so your families can still see this. So everybody, welcome to Kindergarten Maypole.
Thank you. thank you so much, kindergartners. And we want to thank your teachers, Mrs. Colbert, Mrs. Gilfillan, Mrs. Lambert, for helping you. And this is perfect. They didn't, one of the best ones ever.